decided I didn't. Oh, check 13. Let's go. Full auto check.
Oh, I'm good, I think. Duh. You have the key for check 13?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
MDR, star rounds,
90.
LCD, you can take them. I don't want those.
5.7.
Alright, we'll take the 5.7. What key tool?
Nice, dude.
I don't even care,
up
dude.
The keister that goes.
Yep. Yeah. Alright, well, keep that key tool. Let's go. I was really hoping for an injector's case here, but I'll take the key tool.
Oh shit, it's just an AK-74M chilling in the tree.
Yeah. Alright. Now, what did this MDR have in it? FMJ. Nah. Yeah. Crunch. Alright. Does everybody know we're here? All right, so what do you need to do?
I just need to survive.
Okay. Gosh, real estate's on the other side.
Mm-hmm. So we can try and go damaged house and leave that way.
Yeah.
I forgot grenades.
Got just to... running all the way over there. Here, come here. I just found that one. All right.
That'll do.
Let's run through the craziness. You said, what do you say?
I like it. Shots over this way.
Mm-hmm. I don't actually want to run through this building. I want to run around it. Not this door, this door.
What door? Oh.
And actually, this is Tar Bank. This is not the one I wanted either. Not this door. See if I can peek into Lexus. Oh.
Just get hit?
Nope. Oh.
Caban's up. That's for sure.
Mm-hmm. All right. So from here, we can run the back way through the warehouses to get over to the real estate office. What do you think?
Okay. I like it.
Okay. I think there's a way out the front through one of these doors.
Did you go down?
Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, this is kind of a pain in the ass. I thought we could. Yeah, we're gonna have to run down and around, I think. So I thought we could get through this building to the other side. We can cut through the pharmacy. You like that idea?
Yeah. There's quite a bit shooting out there, though.
Yeah, let's go back up there and see if we can peek the windows.
Yeah. Going up on third.
Mm-hmm. Definitely somebody running out there. Oh yeah, somebody opened this door right in front of us.
So they're in our building?
Not our building.
Okay.
I think that's the pharmacy building. No, pharmacy's that one, I think. This is the one I wanted to actually go in because it runs through to the other side.
Oh, yeah. See that door open up there?
Yep. Yep, there he is.
Gonna be able to have eyes.
They're running towards like pet. There's two of them.
Oh yeah, I see them. Oh, they're running. They're about to get in a fight with somebody else, I think.
Okay.
Just died out there?
Oh, there he is. Yeah. There's one right next to this red building. See that?
Yeah, I see the muzzle flash.
I don't know where they're at, but I see the muzzle flash.
Did you say it was a duo?
Yeah, there's two of them. He's up on the roof. There's one on the roof, I'm pretty sure.
Say we let this area calm down for a little bit and then we move.
Yeah. He's moving. There. Yeah. There's one.
Let him leave. Is there just one left?
Yeah, the other one might have died.
If I get a decent shot at him, I might take it.
Yep.
If it's just a solo.
If he stops at that dead scab, you better take it.
He must have went into the building.
Yeah, I'm guessing he did. All right, I'm ready to move if you are.
Yeah.
And I kind of want to run straight across and run the back of the warehouses. You know what I mean?
Yep.
window open? Yep. Run!
What if we go this way?
All right. Got jumping?
Yep. Is he in that building?
I'm not sure. Why can't I walk in the frickin' doorway? What is going on, game? I can't walk through this doorway.
Hear him at all?
No. All I can hear is the truck right now. That's what I'm saying. It's stuck. You get stuck in the doorway. They might have been jumping through to the marked room. This door doesn't open, does it?
Where's the marked room? Oh, that marked room.
On the flip side of this building.
Behind us. Like walking in and having a barrel at your chin. Here he comes. Behind us?
It's on that other side of the kind of where we came through.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to this window on the second floor and see if I can peek out of it. See anything down there?
Okay, I might back up to the landing there. You.
don't see anything.
He fucked off.
Yeah. All right, let's move. This door will let us back out. Yep.
You go straight through.
Yeah. I want to try to make it over to the real estate office. At least.
Mm-hmm.
We also have a potential courtyard exit. Going to the tank first.
Gotcha. I'm still underneath the bridge.
Yeah. Seconds, I'm gonna make a run for the real estate office. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, real estate. Door's not open.
Unlocked.
Little USEC guy there.
What?
Little USEC guy. Oh. There's a bronze lion here too.
Oh shit, hell yeah.
And a wreck battery.
I'm just gonna watch the door while you loop.
Yep. Now you're running. I think. Come on, game. Really? That was me.
Okay. I was like, oh god, this guy's like super close.
Come on, give me something good here. CPU. Get out of here. Garbage. E battery, PSU. RAM. Alright, we can go.
Yeah. Do you want to try courtyard? Or do you want to just...
Yeah, we can try. There? We can try. Oh, the car. Yeah. I guess I do need to try to take the car. It's here. I think.
Nice.
I wish a guy here. Fucking killed me. Fuck. There's two dead bodies there too.
Yeah, I'm fucking dead. I just lost my chest. Fuck you, you don't get any of that shit.
If he's just standing there for a car, you just gotta outwait him by 10 seconds.
No, they're pushing me.
Mm-hmm. I didn't hit him at all.
Another team rolled up and now they're fighting.
762 PP. How's it going? You want to be friends? I can't hear you. You're kind of mumbled. What's up? Yeah. Oh, that's not too bad. Yeah, I was just kind of messing around. I needed some quick experience points real quick to bump up to level 30, so I thought I'd just come over here with a sniper I got off of a scav run. Yep, thanks guys. Have a good one. But I'll leave them be. What are we doing on ammo? We got 18 more shots here. I brought the wrong ammo with me too. I just realized that. Yeah. Where'd he go? I kind of want to get away from here now, to be honest. I'll leave the scavs to their own business there. I mean, in a perfect world, I'd love to run up and hit the sawmill, grab that little folder, and then try to get out. I don't know if I'm going to be able to, though. Those guys are cool, but I don't know if the next set of guys are going to be cool. Let's go ahead and reload this thing. Cool PSO. Please tell me this has PS ammo in it. Yes, half of PS, all right. Let's run up this way. I don't need that one, I already marked that one. We need to go to the one over by Scav Bunker. It's gonna be kind of a crazy run, but we're gonna give it a shot. So I could actually get this task done. It's worth a lot more XP than going to the sawmill. And I'd rather run to the sawmill as a group. I don't want to run as a solo. A little sketchy, but we'll give it our run here. Oh, I don't love this. I don't love this plan that I have here. I wonder how many I need for the Jaeger quest, now that I think about it. You said cant, that's probably gonna get me shot. Don't exactly know where this thing is. Just know it's kind of in this general area. Let's see if we can shoot some scavs real quick. See any over there. Problem. Okay. I need to check a map. Hold on. For this. Gosh, it's like right on the edge of the minefield. It's like way back here somewhere. Number three, in case there's somebody running around back here. There it is. Oh, this is way out in the open. Well, this is not fun. Plant that. Hang out here for just a second. I'll let this plant. How many scav kills do we have? Six. So I need four more. That sounds kind of close. There's a stash here. I didn't even know this was here. Somebody already hit it. I'm gonna have to... Minus 5, plus 55, I'll take that. Gosh, do I really want to run through USEC right now? Not really. I think I'll go kind of around it. So I'm gonna split the difference here. So we gotta go back to outskirts. Got one more thing to mark at outskirts, and then we'll get out. That'll give us level 30. mean, in theory, I could pick up four more scav kills on the way, too. Cut over here. Man, that sun's gonna be right in my eyes. There's scavs there. Let's see if we can get over to this other rock. And I could go out to TB14, but I have to go to outskirts. I need to swing left here to go to outskirts, really. So I gotta be on the left side of outskirts. Probably wait about 5 minutes left in the raid and then run over there. Oh, there's a scav right there. Just need him to stop. He stopped, but I can't see him. Don't stop behind this tree, please. Think that got him? Yep. Gosh, I might be able to make the run now. Let's just push and try to do it. If we die, oh well. We killed 7 scavs. We tried our best. Oh yeah, there's like 5 scavs over there. Alright, we gotta push to the Buddhist here. We'll get it marked. And then we'll try to kill these 10 scavs. These last 3 scavs real quick. There might be one or two here at Attachment Shack too. Don't really want to fight scavs right here. I just want to mark my thing, but... Come on, stamina. That's the last one I gotta mark. Hopefully no one's sniping all the way across. Okay, set that down. Give me 2. We're gonna run up here on this rock and try to kill a couple of these scavs over at Scav House. Hopefully without getting beamed in the dome while we do it. Is that a scav right there? I think it is. I can't really see his head. There's one right there. Stop running, scav. There's another one. One more. Boom. Done. Let's get out. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. Big raid. Big W. Well, I shouldn't speak too soon because we're not out yet, but. Let's get over here. Nice. That's level 30 right there for sure. I think most of those were headshots too. Just that one. All but one. Xp. Let's see, 13. I'm sorry, 25 ammo used, 13 hits, 10 fails. Let's go. Turn these quests in real quick and then kill the video. Let's see. Traders. Go to Mr. Jaeger. Complete this daily, which doesn't really give us much, but this is the one that we really wanted completed. complete that. That bumps us to level 30. That gives him level 3. Which gives us access to GPX, MP7 mags, lab scarts. What is the 93 with a 57 ergo? It's actually not bad. Oh, the RPK or the RPDN. Look at that big boy. M1A or SSS. And all of these. We could start collecting these and get a weapons case for sure. What did that show completed? Study signal. Let's make sure none of these are actually new quests. They're not. All right.